He was your real father.
You lied. All my life, you lied to me.
Frank didn't want you to know.
Don't you dare blame this on him.
He wanted to raise you as his own, and I agreed. It's why we moved to America. So we could put all this behind us.
Until you found an excuse to visit Scotland? Is that really why we're here? So I could have some kind of surprise introduction to my real father?
No. It's not possible anyway.
Because he has no interest in meeting his daughter?
Because he's dead. I promised Frank I wouldn't tell you about him. So for 20 years, I haven't uttered his name out loud. But now you know. And I need to tell you about him. About your real father. Jamie Fraser.
I don't want to know anything about him. Not one single thing.
Brianna. You told me you just wanted the truth no matter what. This is it.